Hey, welcome. Pikachu here with you. I'm actually excited to share these six jobs. They're not really jobs, they're actually side gigs that you can do that will pay you $100 to $1,000 and beyond per day, right? Offline and online. So I'm going to talk and walk through each one step by step. Half of these are offline and half of these are online, okay? So I'm always talking on my channel about different ways how you can save money, make some side cash, and even make more passive income. So definitely hit that subscribe button, right? So you stay notified so I can share more videos with you like this as well, okay? But all the resources that I will be mentioning today will be below in my description. I did all the research for you. A lot of these I'm currently doing or I've tried and done these in the past and they have been successful. So these are real legitimate ways that you will have to put in some work, right? But you can really easily do, and you can make $100 to $1,000 per day. This is what I'm experiencing passively in my business, in my life, right? And I'd love more people to actually get on these and make some real money without having to really work for anybody or get paid hourly, okay? So these are great ways to make real side cash on your weekends, during the summer, even if you're like a student, right? And a lot of these can even work for you even if you're under 18, right? Which tells you that if you're an adult and you're looking to make some money, there's no way that you will not be able to make money after this video, okay? As long as you take action on these. So these are real legitimate. I'm always sharing different ways how you can like take surveys and different ways like this that you can make some side few dollars. But these are real legitimate work that you can go out there and do locally and online and make some real money, okay? So if you pay attention and stay with these, I think this will be probably the best video you can watch in 2019. If you take action on even one of these, you can make $100 to $1,000 per day by the end of this year, okay? So let's get right into it, right? Okay, so number six is actually taking photographs, okay? Now this might sound simple and you're probably like, well, that's something that most people can't really make that much money with, but let me walk with you through a process that I know a lot of people that are making good money and some are making over $1,000 in just one day with this, okay? So for this, you need a good, a good camera. So you can go and take photographs, good quality photographs. You can go to Craigslist, you can buy it on eBay, Amazon, wherever you want to do it, and you can learn the skill of becoming a good photographer, okay? Literally, somebody who's in school can do this as long as they master those skills. If they have an eye for taking good pictures and putting out quality photos out there, you can make good money. So here's two ways, offline and online, how you can do this. Online, you can actually take good quality photos and put them up to Shutterstock. And Shutterstock allows you to post good quality images and give them some away for free and sell some, okay? So people will go to Shutterstock because it's a well-known platform to look for good images, right? And what happens is they will buy images as long as they're great quality and it fits what they're looking for, okay? So what's cool is you can post images on here and they'll stay on here forever and you can keep adding photos and some of them will get really liked and some people will be, hey, like, I want to buy some of these photos from you, right? So, and they can buy these photos over and over from you, okay? Different people can buy the same photos. So you can make some good money just by posting free images that'll become royalty-free images, right? With Shutterstock, okay? Another way you can make money by having your own camera and taking pictures is you just go to Craigslist and post your service. Say, hey, I'm a photographer, and like under services here, right? You can put it under like labor, or I think there's like a, let's see, there's like a skilled trade area, right? Or something that will fit better, like creative, right? Where you can post your service, right? And this way, people locally can hire you because, like, my wife and I got married recently, and we actually looked around for somebody who was good, and we're like, hey, who's a good photographer? And somebody actually recommended a couple people, but we went online and researched, and we found a couple that have like references. They had their own album to present, okay? So one of the ways they did it is they created an Instagram account. And all the photos they took, they started putting out daily footage. So when I say, hey, what's your experience? Like, can we see some of your work? They said, hey, go to my Instagram account and look at some of my photos that I post on a consistent basis. And we did, and we loved the kind of photos they posted. Make sense? So it's a great way to build a portfolio and say, hey, if somebody approaches you, you're like, hey, here's my Instagram account, check it out, okay? So with that being said, we ended up paying $1,600 in half a day, actually, not even one day, to somebody to take pictures of our wedding, okay, of our wedding and our engagement pictures, right? And this is something that can pay you very, very well if you build up a good portfolio and you have references, especially, okay? So this is over $1,000 that you can make in one day, especially on the weekends when there's big events going on, okay? So that's a great way to make money with photos, okay? So moving to number five, now this one will probably not pay you as much. This is more in the ranges of you can get about $100 per day with this. Probably even a little more if you depends how big you want to go with this. But check this out. You can download this app called Rover and you can do dog boarding and dog walking. So in the beginning, you can even post this service on Craigslist, right? And you can post it on this app. So local people in your area will go to this app and they'll find you as a dog walker who's local, who's willing to walk their dog, people who are at work, and they'll pay you, right? Sometimes for walking your dog each time, sometimes per hour. I would always work out a deal where you do it per, you know, project. Like, hey, for walking your dog today for like 30 minutes or walking your dog 5 days this week, I will charge you this much. Sometimes there'll be like a fixed rate in here or something that you can work out, okay? You can always negotiate. So this is a great app to do that. You can also post your service on Craigslist. I know people who have started small and they actually open up their own boarding, dog boarding, even from their own home. You don't have to like open up a business or buy anything, right? Just from your own home, as long as you have a place to board and take care of people's pets and walking them from their own home. So you can actually turn this into a side business, okay? And get paid way more than $100 a day, okay? It depends on how well you are with dogs and if you love pets, you know, you could do this, right? And this is the sort of stuff I've done before and I made money with as well, okay? All right, so moving on to number four. Okay, so this is a very unique thing, right? You can make a lot of money with this, okay? And the best part is you're not going to actually do that much work yourself and you don't really need any real skills, okay? So Fiverr and another one is called Upwork are two of those big websites, platforms that people go to for some freelance work. Like if somebody needs a website done or they need a video edited, if they need somebody to manage their social media or build them some kind of creative or a banner or a logo, anything, any kind of service, they go to Fiverr and this is where they can get the best price. So Upwork is a little more, but Fiverr, you can find the best rates. So check this out. What I would do is I would approach, and I've done this kind of thing before, I would approach local business owners and say, hey, I noticed you don't have a website. So of course you'd have to do a little research, look at some of the local businesses, see if they have a website. If not, offer them your service and say, hey, I noticed you don't have a website. I would put a website up for you and this will actually help you bring in clients and go online, mainstream, right? So what you can do is go to Fiverr, set up a free account and find, say, web designers or like website design. You would find somebody who's designing websites. You would see how much they would charge to put up a basic website, right? And some of these are really cheap. They start like, look, $250. I will design a professional, it's like hemp specific website, but I will create a website design for you, $200, couple hundred dollars. Look, if somebody's willing to put up a website for you for like $200-$300, right? And what you could do is just open up like a free or like a hosting account with like Bluehost or something, which is a couple dollars a month to have that. And you can host all these websites there. Now, you don't have to because some of these people will do it for you as well. But you can go here and see what they would charge, what kind of websites they would put up. You would take their work, approach local businesses, or even post that service on Craigslist under services, for instance, right? And say, hey, I will design a website for you, or we will design a website for you for $1,000, $800, right? Make a $500 profit just by being a middle person. You're connecting somebody who's, you know, because what happens is people who run businesses, sometimes they don't have time to even figure this stuff out, and they wouldn't even be, you know, willing to work with somebody they don't know. But if you're somebody who's local, who they meet face to face, you're like, hey, I have a side business where I can help design websites for companies. And you can show some pictures and say, here's what we can do for you. And you can say, like, I have a guy who designs it and I work out a deal with you. Make sense? And you can be a middle person who will design, have somebody from, say, Fiverr design a website for you, okay, for like $200-$300. And then you go to a local business and say, here it is, it's $850, okay? You make a handsome profit, and you can do this for multiple businesses, okay? You can turn this into a real business and make way more than $100 per day, okay? Now check this out. Let's hop over to number three. And number three, my friend, is actually what I love doing myself. I do this on a daily basis, is becoming a YouTuber. It's free to start. You just have to find something you're passionate about. Like, let's say you like technology, right? You can make a video every day on YouTube talking about the different technology that's coming out, talking about the different maybe devices on Amazon, whatever you want to do, right? And you can refer people to like Amazon products or other products and actually get an affiliate commission on that, right? But the best part is YouTube will pay you once you cross 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch times on all your videos combined, which kind of go hand in hand. What once you cross 1,000 subscribers, it's not that hard to do, right? You post daily content, rank it, and look, YouTube already paid me $1,300. Look, I just started monetizing for paid ads because you're allowing YouTube to have those little ads in front of your video, those skippable ads. They will actually pay you. Look, in January I started, they paid me 100, 300, 400, April already 400, and April's not over yet. So it continues to grow, and I'm getting paid from YouTube and just referring people to the other products as well. So this can actually grow into something very, very powerful for you, because you'll even get approached, as long as your channel gets big enough, by other promotions that companies will ask you to run for them because you're an influencer. Okay, so becoming a YouTuber means growing with consistent content, everyday content, growing your YouTube channel, your subscriber base, talking about your passion, whatever you want to talk about, any niche. Make sense? And actually, what I'll have is all these resources I'm talking about will be below in my description. One of them will be, of course, number three. The specific thing is I have free training on how to become a YouTuber, how to set up a YouTube channel, how to record videos, how to post them, how to rank them. I give away free training on that, okay? So you don't have to go out and figure this out yourself. The main thing is you make a decision and say, hey, I'm gonna become a YouTuber. And even kids can become YouTubers. You don't have to be a specific age. Doesn't matter where you are in the world, okay? You can make money with this, all right? So moving on to number two, and this is actually becoming an affiliate marketer. This is where you're promoting some other company's products, okay? And the best thing in that is I actually have an academy that I'm currently giving free access to that will show you step by step how to do that, okay? And this is something that actually takes a little bit investment on your part to invest into some tools that will actually help you really do this on a different level, okay? You can make a lot more money. This is exactly the process I do daily, okay? And I make really good money. In fact, let me show you some results. So this is one of my affiliate accounts. I'm promoting like programs that teach people on something like adult education or coaching programs that teach people how to build an online business. Now, this is one of those programs that I'm promoting. And look, I'm an affiliate marketer who's promoting another company's products, already paid me $14,000, okay? Actually, they paid out $11,000. This is how much I've earned. This is what's pending, okay? This is my last payout, right? That's pending now. Check it out. Look, there's a couple payments below here. Look, in just April, that time I recorded this, it's still April, they already, mid-month, they already paid me over $3,000. There's another $500 coming. So as you can see, there's more pending. So this is just one of my affiliate accounts doing affiliate marketing. Okay, so check this out. This is another affiliate account. As you can see, I'm logged into my actual affiliate accounts, so I'm not taking screenshots of somebody else's stuff. Look, pending $1,000, paid out to me already 15 grand just from this account. 16,000 totally earned, right? Let me probably even show you another one. Okay, so yeah, $4,100 earned in this one so far, and I have other affiliate accounts. I'm not gonna get into all of them, but if you're wondering, like, do I actually make money with this? Well, I'll just show you some real income proof, right? And the thing is my academy, I give free access to that will teach you affiliate marketing. So this is something that does take a little bit of investment to set up some marketing tools, but I show you how to do this the way I do it, the way I'm earning, consistent, like 300, 500, sometimes over $1,000 in one day. And I'm consistently earning daily commissions, okay, with this from multiple sources. And then I have these different modules that teach you how to advertise and all that good stuff. So this is an academy I'm giving free access to. It's free training that will teach you affiliate marketing from A to Z, okay? And also I'm hanging out with people, with my members, on a weekly basis, train them more how to do this kind of stuff and advance in this, okay? So affiliate marketing is, it can take you to six and seven figures. I was, blessed to have brought in hundreds of thousands of dollars in sales for other companies, just selling other products, doing the things that I'm sharing with you and teaching you here, okay? So affiliate marketing is huge. You can do this online, work from anywhere in the world, as long as you have a computer. Make sense? Okay, this takes us to final one, and that's number one side job, okay? So this one is actually very unique, but I gotta tell you, this one is for the USA residents only, at least at the time of recording this. This is something that will send you cash envelopes. And the way this works is I'll have this one in my number one recommended source below this video, okay? And all the other things I mentioned will also be, I'll have links too, okay? So check this out. This is something that you enroll, you choose any level that you're comfortable with, you can enroll, and the company will forward you advertising money, okay? And they don't even charge you until you're making profit for the advertising. So it takes a little investment to join any level you're comfortable with, and the company will advertise for you. They send out a secret letter, right? They send out a secret letter for you in actual traditional mailing, and it converts people and they start sending you cash envelopes. So this is a real company. This is not like cash gifting, like the traditional scammy stuff that used to be going on, right? This actual company has real products, and it sends advertisements for you if you wanted to advertise for you, and you start making money. Okay, so this is a great way for people to come in who know nothing about marketing and start earning money, getting cash. Like I get these, cash envelopes, and they just show up in my mailbox, right? So listen, this is for USA only. And yes, even a kid can do this. This is the cool thing. You don't need to be 18 to do this one. But as an adult, you can definitely do this. And this is side stuff, right? Look, this is offline because I signed up, I let the company advertise for me, and I also can advertise this online, right, if I choose to. And I'm getting cash envelopes into my mailbox consistently, right? So it's pretty cool. So listen, I hope you found value in this. I'm seeing all these other people out there teaching you different stuff online, especially on YouTube. There's misconception out there. There's a lot of people who, over promise, under deliver. I wanted to share with you like six real methods that you just gotta go out there, roll up your sleeves and do. And even if you don't have much experience in any of these, you can do this stuff. It's not that complicated. It's very simple. And one of these can definitely work for you, okay? I'm doing multiple of these every single day and making money from all of them. I do YouTube, right? Posting daily content. I get these cash envelopes, right, in the mail, pretty much every day. And I'm also doing affiliate marketing. I'm getting digital income coming in to my PayPal account, right, on a consistent basis, making daily results from multiple sources. All the other stuff I've mentioned, this is kind of stuff I've done before, and it has been proven to be successful. It's just really not worth my time to do all of this stuff. Like, I don't do dog walking anymore. I have my own dog that I walk, right? But all this other stuff that I've, just mentioned, especially the last three, is what I do consistently and make my biggest profits from. But all this stuff that I mentioned, all the resources will be below. And all of these can pay you from 100 to 1,000 and more per day if you just take something and master it. Just go out there and start doing it, and you can start small, but you can scale up pretty quick, okay? So hey, with that being said, let me know if you found value in this. I love to share other ways with people how to make side cash, how to make bigger commissions and passive income and work from anywhere in the world without having to get paid hourly, right? You can actually set your own paycheck in life. And I just shared with you 6 real methods that can take you to 6 figures even in 1 year. It's possible if you do this, okay? So that being said, this was Pete. I wish you phenomenal success. And hey, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I love to share more ways how you can earn money and have financial freedom. I love to see people break through online and create new success stories. So with that being said, stay tuned, my friend. Go out there, pick one and master it one at a time, and you can make good money with even just one of these, okay? At least one of these can work for you no matter what your current situation is, even if you're broke, right? But if you're serious about making money, and even if you don't have a job or you want to quit your job, my friend, I'm telling you, one of these can set you free. But I'm doing multiple. This is how I'm able to actually enjoy the lifestyle that I always desired and work from anywhere in the world and get paid from multiple sources that don't conflict with each other, right? So that being said, I look forward to also seeing you in the next video. All the resources are below. So give me a thumbs up if you appreciate this. Please share this video with somebody else you think that can benefit as well. I'll have like the share code to this video in my description below. And with that being said, you can also leave me a comment, and I'll see you in the next video.